If you are looking for some support in setting boundaries or for heart healing, I have a beautiful plant that you can use for smudging that could really help you. And we're going to do a mini smudge in a few moments together where you can set some boundaries and just to be introduced to this medicine. You know, during these times where there is so much stress, so many levels in almost every area of our life, with so many things shifting, I feel that smudging can be a really, really powerful tool for resetting and releasing. So let me introduce you to Yerba Santa. And most people are familiar with Palo Santo or sweetgrass or sage for smudging, but that's why I'm so excited to share this with you, because it's new for me. And my beautiful friend Selena, who is a plant medicine teacher, just gifted this to me. So thank you so much. It means sacred herb, Yerba Santa. And like I said, it's used for protection, for setting boundaries. And what I especially love, 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 love about this is that it helps to release emotional pain that is stored in the heart chakra. So bringing love and purification. My name is Yuko, and I'm a holistic hairstylist in Vancouver, and I've been using this plant for smudging with my clients for the last few days to help create a sacred space as they let go of the old and step in into the new aligned selves. And my clients have been absolutely loving this. This Yerba Santa has been such a gift, and that's why I want to share this with you right now and do a little smudge and really get the vibes of this amazing herb. So let's begin. Let's do a little smudge meditation together, and I promise you, you are going to feel more relaxed after. So let's begin. Get into a relaxed position. Just relax your shoulders, relax your neck, releasing any tension, feeling rooted, feeling grounded in your whole body. As you take a deep breath in to relax and release, be sure your eyes are closed as you breathe deeply into your diaphragm. And you can focus on bringing your intention to your heart, opening up your heart to receive the healing of Yerba Santa. Releasing anything that isn't serving you, and allow that to be carried up into the smoke, up to the heavens, thanking Yerba Santa for this gift of protection, creating healthy boundaries, of heart healing. And on your next inhale, breathe in that healing, and as you exhale, release any limiting beliefs from your heart and your mind, allowing your heart to call in love, purification, protection, any qualities that you would like to receive, and any qualities that you would like to have in order to help you create boundaries, really deep healing from any wounds, any trauma. Just taking a nice, slow, deep, relaxing breath, and allow that to integrate inside of you. Okay, well, thank you guys for joining me for that mini meditation. And please share this with anybody who you feel could use some healing from Yerba Santa. It's such an amazing plant medicine. I was doing some research earlier, and I learned that this is also available in loose leaf form. So it can be used to drink as a tea for respiratory issues. So, I mean, during these times, this is amazing. If you're feeling under the weather, if you want to strengthen your respiratory system, then you can look to this plant to make some teas out of, and also to do some smudging. It's an amazing plant. So thank you guys for watching. And if you enjoy this, be sure to check out my other videos and subscribe, hit the notification bell so you can stay up to date with my holistic healing videos, talking about beauty from the inside out. And if you'd like to work with me, I would love to work with you. Book a holistic haircut, check out my website, and set yourself up for a session. All right, blessed beauty, sending so much love and light to you, to your family, and to all that you're journeying through. And from Yerba Santa, sending you protection, clear boundaries, and heart healing. Okay, I will see you soon. Yeah.